you say? What you say? That you only meant well, well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. I was so
wrong. Hey guys, I just wanted to show you my, like, I guess it's a new blanket design, or the new material I use to make it more realistic. So let me just show you it. Let me let the cat in. But it makes it a lot more realistic because it uses the real material. Where'd he go? He just ran. Loser. But it uses the, like, real material that they use for real blankets. Here it is. It's the real material, like I said, and underneath it has, like, felt. I made this one a little bit larger because I made this one too small. So on the edges, you can see it's, like, a little bit larger. But not by much, only the back is a lot larger and the front. Because I made it too tiny, so it was, like, here on him. But, yeah. But it's, I used the outline from the Breyer Fest blanket to, make it so, and also if you're all make it smaller or bigger, trace it smaller or bigger, depending on the size of your horse. Okay, but it's extremely nice. I like it a lot. I would just put this, you could get this or nothing, or you can get it going this way. And then there's two straps, and the front is like this. But you could get one strap if you would like. And you can get, like, one of those butt straps, kind of. So just pretty much, these will be selling for $4 each. Maybe three. I'm probably going to sell it for $3, or $4, depending on how much people like them. So it's more realistic for your barn. I messed up here, kind of. You can tell that I made it overlap here. And I put this to the side too much. I didn't start it all the way in the middle. So. It looks very nice. It's gray. I only have gray, and on the inside I only have blue. But I have a bunch of different colored ribbons, which will be coming up with the color name underneath it, so that you know. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. $4, alright? Much cheaper than Breyer, and possibly, like, the same quality, I don't know, but it's not LSQ. But yeah, so please buy, guys, but if you can't buy, send this video around so other people can see it, you know. Please, guys, come on, buy from me, I need the money so bad. Like, I'm saving up to get this, like, really expensive horse. He's in Idikitz's position, he's $200, and he is gorgeous. I'm in love with him. But yeah. Alrighty, guys, so that's it. Please buy from me. The cards are coming up next. Alright, see ya.
All this time I was wasting, hoping you would come around. Giving out chances every time, and all you do is let me down. And it's taken me this long, baby, but I figured you out. And you're thinking, we'll